you. Hello and welcome, viewers, to what we're hoping will be a really competitive cricket match. It's a hot day here today, it's going to be baking out there in the middle. The players are going to need lots of fluid on board to keep themselves fresh. Now let's go down to the pitch where the captains are in the middle and about to toss the coin. Joining me in the commentary box for this match is David Gower. And you were out there earlier on, David. How does the pitch look?
Well, Jonathan, nicely to the bat. So the bats, this pitch will provide an even pace and bounce with the ball coming on nigh full use of the new ball if they're going to keep, and should enjoy themselves out here. The bowlers will have to make the score down with line and length being vital.
Good bowling by the medium pacer.
That's the right length of this wicket. Bring the batsman onto the front foot.
That's so frustrating for the bowler. That's a maiden. The off-spinner to start a new spell. Two runs onto the batsman's total. Thank you. That's two more. No runs off that delivery. No runs scored. Gone! Let's have a look at the action replay. Dot ball. Not the best timing. The runs certainly seem to have dried up out there. A medium pacer to start a new over. There are the first runs of the day. Timing all out there, much too early on the shot.
Lovely timing there, we played that beautifully.
The crowd really enjoyed that one. That's raced away to the fence. He's got hold of that. Final over about to be bowled. Not particularly well timed.
Great bowling. The batsman misjudged it completely.
That was the arm ball. That wasn't far away from the edge of the bat. The batsman was in quite a bit of trouble with that delivery. That brings the innings to a close.
These two opening batsmen really need to set the tone at the top of the order. If they lose wickets cheaply early on, it could lead to a collapse.
That's runaway for four. That was a confident shot. No runs there. Four. Gone. Let's have a look at the action replay. Well, that's a superb shot. That was six as soon as he struck it. That's 15 off the over. The off-spinner to start a new spell. That's four all the way. No runs scored. Batten picks up another single. Confident appeal. They're having a shout. And the umpire's given it. Let's have a look at that in slow motion. No run taken off that ball. He really made a mess of the batsman's stunt. Let's have a look at that again. Five runs from the over. Timing not perfect. Oh, he's dropped it. That's a stroke of luck for the batsman. He's having some problems with his run-up out there. Good stuff. No runs off that delivery. That's well played. Splendid stroke. Impressive bowling there. There's the slower ball. It's the spinner to bowl the final over then.
He's looking for that little nick.
That's great bowling by the spinner. Much too early on that. He's dropped it. Catches win matches, put them down at your peril.
That was a fine shot for four.
Another single picked up by the batsman. It's all over.